Hey there. Today, I'm so excited to show you how to scale your customer service efforts using Breeze Customer Agent, which is available in Service Hub Professional and Enterprise. I'm Kyle, and this is How to HubSpot. The best part about working in customer service is connecting with customers and helping them resolve complex problems they wouldn't be able to work through on their own. It's incredibly rewarding. But the reality is there are always a lot of routine tasks and questions that need to be resolved, and that can be really tedious. That's where Breeze Customer Agent comes in. It's like having a super dedicated teammate who's always available any hour of the day to respond to these routine inquiries so you can focus on working through the more complicated questions. In this video, I'll show you how Breeze Customer Agent can transform your support experience. From quick setup and personalized customer interactions to the impressive 60% resolution rate, your team will be freed up for high-value work. Getting started with Breeze Customer Agent is surprisingly simple. Most customers can have it up and running in just 15 minutes. Let's walk through it together. To set up your customer agent, first you're going to need to navigate to this page, which is under the Breeze menu in the main navigation. And here you can set up the basic aspects of your agent. You can give it a name. You can select its role. For this example, we'll use customer support. You can even select a kind of personality. Choose the one that best matches your business. For this example, we'll use friendly. Once you've done that, come to the content tab to choose what information this agent will have access to as it's answering customer inquiries. You can upload files such as PDFs and text files, or you can choose HubSpot content to train this agent on. You can even import public URLs from any website, and these will be automatically updated once a week. And now your customer agent is trained and ready to respond to customer inquiries. But before you turn it on, let me show you a few customization options. First, let's talk about how your agent hands off conversations. What I mean by that is if an urgent or sensitive matter comes through that your agent can't resolve, you want as smooth of a process as possible for them to be able to escalate that to a team member. And whether your team is currently available or they're offline at max capacity or out of office, you can customize the language the agent will use to make it as clear as possible to your customers what to expect next. To customize your handoffs, come back to the Configuration tab, and this time select the Handoff option. On this screen, you can customize all of your availability messaging. So if the team is available, the customer agent will use this language. If the team is at max capacity, it'll send this message here. If the team is away or outside of their working hours, or a handoff is otherwise unavailable, you can customize the exact words the agent will use in talking to your customers. Down here at the bottom, you can set specific keywords or phrases that'll trigger an automatic handoff. So if someone wants to discuss something sensitive, like pricing or cancel my subscription, or if they have, for example, a billing question, you can set up these keywords and the agent will always hand off these conversations to an available team member. Now that handoffs are in place, it's time to assign Breeze Customer Agent to your customer support channels and decide who it will hand off to when it can't answer a question. To set this up, come to the Assignment tab and then click this Assign button. Here you see all your available channels for this agent to operate in: live chat, WhatsApp, Facebook Messenger, calling, and email. For this example, let's choose live chat and then click next. Here are the available live chats in this account. We'll have our agent working in this one. Click next, and now you decide what happens when it's time for a handoff, whether you want the agent to hand off to a human agent or you want it to stay assigned. If you do want to hand off to a human agent, you can select which specific users and teams it will hand off to, and if no human agent is available, you can decide whether your customer agent will stay assigned or leave the conversation. Once you've selected all your options, click Assign, and your agent is now working. With your Breeze agent assigned to the right channels, you're now ready to engage with your customers at scale. All right, we've now set up the basics of a Breeze customer agent. Now, let's go a level deeper and look at some advanced use cases. In addition to everything we've looked at so far, your customer agent can also access customer-specific information in any of your applications. So it can answer questions like, what is the status of my order? Or take simple actions like resetting a password. These kinds of queries make up to 50% of customer support volume. And the best part? These new capabilities will free up your support team for more strategic work. To set up this kind of action, come to the Actions tab. Here you can see a couple of actions I've already set up in this account. One is order status, which has been published, and the other is password reset, which is currently a draft. Let's edit password reset so you can see what these actions look like. Up at the top, you'll give your action a name and a description, and then you'll select trigger phrases. If one of your customers says this trigger phrase to your customer agent, it will know it's time to start this action. Below that, you define required inputs. So if you're looking up someone's password, you'll need to know their email address associated with their account, and you can set that up so it gets collected here. Next is this configure API section. If your customer agent is going to use this action to pull information from an external system, you'll want one of the engineers who built that system to fill in this next part. The last section is response instructions, where you'll tell the agent what to do after the action is complete. Once you've got this set up, you can come to this preview tab to see what the action will look like in real life. So if someone says, in this example, I'm locked out, the agent will respond by asking them for their email address so it can send a password reset email. When you're happy with the way it's set up, come up to the publish button and turn it on. And just like that, Breeze Customer Agent is set up to maximize your team's productivity. If you're running a business, there's one thing that matters more than anything else: outcomes. Yes, this agent can do all kinds of incredible things, but how do you know it's actually delivering results for your business? Let's take a look at the metrics that matter. To see reports about your customer agent, come to this performance tab. And right here at the top, you'll see the impact this agent is having this week. You can see how many conversations it resolved, handled, its time to resolution, and its visitor feedback. Below that, you can see how its performance is changing over time. You can see how many conversations it's resolved, how many it's deflected, how often it's had to hand off conversations to a team member, and how many conversations it's handled. Down here, you can see how many unanswered questions it's had. And if there are gaps in its knowledge, you can see that in the knowledge gaps section, where unanswered questions are grouped thematically by topic, so you know where to train it additionally. The agent is like that self-aware and growth mindset employee that every manager loves. You can also click on this refresh button to update the topics anytime. To address the gaps, you quickly add short answers, so the agent can immediately start doing better in these areas. You can add as many short answers as you need. It's great for situations where you don't have the time to write a polished knowledge base article, or when you don't want to host that information publicly. The last two reports are customer feedback, where you can see how your customers feel about working with your agent, and conversations by channel type, where you can see for each of the support channels you've added your agents to, how many conversations it's handling. So that's Breeze Customer Agent, transforming repetitive support questions into opportunities for your team to focus on what matters most. The numbers speak for themselves: reduced workloads, faster resolution times, and higher customer satisfaction across all your support channels. If you're ready to see these results for your team, check the link in the description below to get started with Breeze Customer Agent today. I'm Kyle, this is How to HubSpot, catch you in the next one.